The city of Bologna is a very lively and attractive city in the northern part of Italy. We are very attentive to the quality of environment because we know that if we want to improve our attractiveness, we have to work on environment, so that we are very committed with the climate actions. The major priority concern the quality of air, because you know we are in the most polluted area in the European area. And from another side, I think the adaptation and the improvement of resilience of the city. And in more specific terms, I think that we have to work a lot on the cycle of water inside the urban area, because water is very important to improve adaptation and to make the city more resilient. If you think about these two priorities, air and the cycle of water, you understand that a key question is the presence of green areas inside the city, so that we are very committed to improve greenery and green areas, and also I think urban forests as well. Bologna has already a sustainable energy plan and an adaptation plan, because Bologna joined both the Covenant of Mayors and the Mayors Adapt. But now we signed again the Covenant of Mayors, and we are facing a new urban development plan, so that we decided to take the two action plans together and to put them inside the urban development plan. Because we believe that the actions in the field of energy saving, and also in the field of, adaptation, can be more effective if we think about them inside the general urban regulation of the city. You know, the targets are obviously general targets, and they are very ambitious, and they involve all the world. But if we don't work at the local level, we don't reach people, and people must be engaged in this challenge. So I think that municipalities are very important, but also all the associations, organizations that can work together with people for improving their knowledge and to empower in general terms. I think that Urban Let's is a very important project, because knowledge exchange is an essential aspect of the climate action. Every city can learn something from another city or another experience. And in Bologna we know it very well. When we started to prepare our climate adaptation plan, we exchange experiences with other important cities in Europe, such as Copenhagen and Den Haag, for example. They helped us to understand what we could do with climate adaptation. And now we are speaking to many other cities, also smallest cities, that ask Bologna for and help in the field of environmental policies.